What is bracken with y'all, YouTube fans? Welcome back to some triple.
Now,
guys, I don't have no intro, just a little update for anybody that didn't watch my previous video. So, I ended up having to get a new phone, y'all. I did. It was complete bullshit. Y'all, I just got out of the shower, too. I don't know if y'all can see my little water on my shit. Just came back from the gym. Your boy had to get it in, you know what I'm saying? So, long story short, guys, I had to buy a new phone. That's why I have not uploaded nothing in the past 2 days, because I didn't have nothing to upload from. So, my phone just flat out stopped charging. It wouldn't charge up. The shit would be plugged in all day long. And if it did charge and I wasn't on it, it would charge up probably like 10%. And then it'll be like an hour went by and it only went up like, 5% or some shit like that. You know, and then it's like the battery dropped. Like, I bought a new battery for it and everything. Bought a brand new battery. That didn't fix it. So, I tried all the tricks. You turn it off, turn it on. You know, take the battery out, leave it out for like 10 seconds or whatever. I tried all of the remedies and nothing worked. So, the remedy of all remedies to fix anything, to buy new shit. So, that's what I ended up doing. Bought a new phone. The bad news in that is that, I lost every goddamn thing. So, because I couldn't Bluetooth anything from the phone, because one, the phone doesn't turn on anymore since it's died and it won't charge, I'm pretty much assed out as far as, trying to get my stuff. I lost all my music, I lost all of my sound effects, my edits, my intros and outros, so everything I'm gonna have to start like brand new and like re-download. Luckily before it died, I did manage to get all my contacts and my email and everything, put over before, all that dumb shit happened. But hey, it's life, man. It is what it is. You know what I'm saying? I upgraded, got me a better phone, so this phone is actually a lot better than that one. So hey, it is what it is. So how y'all niggas been? So first up in this shit, it's gonna be the new song Mercury's just dropped called Moment. Now, it was quite a bit of y'all recommending this shit, so we about to get into it. So without further ado, roll that beautiful footage.
Like, who am I though? I fucking hate you, that's my newest motto. I could choose to change, but I choose a bottle. If I fall asleep, I see a new tomorrow, yeah. Cause you don't feel the pain that I've been feeling inside. I'm fucking losing my mind. They looking at me like I shot the sheriff, cause I got too drunk and I'm not embarrassed. But I've been depressed and that's not apparent, unless I say it out loud so they all can hear it, yeah. And I don't wanna seem like all I want is attention. You seem to think I'm pretending.
It's not the case.
Now all I see is these shards of glass. So I walk in a bar and I start a tab. I got a soft soul, but a hardened past. Tell the waiter up front he can call my cab. I'm a hypocrite, an insomniac. I'm a piece of shit, but I honor that. I got mental problems and it's got me mad. And you seem to think that they aren't as bad as I think they are. What kind of call is that? You don't know what it's like, you ain't thought to ask. But you ain't me and you never will be. The devil inside was sent to kill me. If you really care, I expect the real thing. I feel like they won't ever get the message, will they? It's all good, I won't get my hopes up. I'm drunk as fuck, but I think I'm sober.
I've been all alone lately. Feel like I might go crazy. I must be the only one that feels this way.
Why?
Lock up all the doors, baby. Disconnect the phone, baby. Block out all the noise and I might be okay. Just let me have my moment. I really need my moment. I gotta have my moment. I really need my moment. I need a moment of silence.
I found a bottle back in grade 7, a young desperado, I had to make effort. Now my foot's on the gas, not the brake pedal, I just put it on ice so it tastes better, yeah.
I guess I'm just confused cause I see all the potential, but lately I'm going mental.
I don't know what to do.
Who'd have thought that I'd get this nervous? The lifestyle I lead's not picture perfect. They hear what I say, but they miss the purpose. Pour a shot of my glass till it hits the surface. I hide it inside, I should lift the curtains. But today I just feel like a different person. I keep telling myself that it isn't urgent. If you dig what I'm saying, you should feel my words then.
It's obvious to me that I'm the root of the issue.
backfire, I just disappear. I'm way too anxious, I live in fear. I see it from afar and it's crystal clear, but now the object's closer than it appears. When I'm fucked up, I feel okay, but the next morning there's no way that I can feel good, and it's so strange. So I do it all again till it go away. I don't need friends, I got Jose in this red cup and it's OJ. It is what it is, it'll take a while, so I shake these hands and I fake this smile.
I've been all alone lately, feel like I might go crazy. I must be the only one that feels this way. Lock up all the doors, baby, disconnect the phone, baby. Block out all the noise and I might be okay. Just let me have my moment, I really need my moment. I gotta have my moment, I really need my moment. I need a moment of silence.
Damn, y'all. Damn, son. Damn, Mercury is on his MC shit, y'all. Man. Yo, on the real, y'all, I feel like with this song, bro, I feel like Mercury has, like, this inner demon he trying to escape, bro. And I feel like his inner demon is his alcohol, bro. I feel like on the slick, y'all, don't add me. Don't add me, aight? But I feel like on the slick, I feel like Mercury's got an alcohol problem. Cause y'all, if y'all have noticed, like in every video or freestyle he's about to do, he always turning up, he always drinking, drink. And I feel like his inner demon is alcohol, bro. And I feel like with this song, I feel like he was trying to call out, you know what I'm saying, for help. Like, y'all, I need somebody to talk to. Like, y'all hold me down, you know, let me know it's gonna be alright. You know, y'all, I'm tripping. You know, who knows? But that's just how I feel, bro. This is what I interpreted from this song. You know, I mean, it could be a completely different meaning, but this is what I got out of it. You feel what I'm saying? You know, I just feel like that, bro. You know, and like I say, I mean, you know, Mercury's has definitely come a long way, especially starting out with, you know, freestyles. And I know he does it. I know he's trying to do his own shit, too. I know he got a lot of, like, original songs, too, but, you know, I mean, he just kind of jump on a lot of freestyles just to kind of, like, you know, kind of, you know what I'm saying? He just elevate himself just to bring a little bit more attention to himself, you know? And, like I say, bro, like Mercury's is on the way, bro. Like, Mercury's is coming, like, full speed ahead. But, like I say, young boys, I'm about to get a shit a 10 out of 10, bro. I'm with this 110%. So, I'm a voice. Next! It's gonna be Matt Milan, Balls to Mouth. Now that's a funny ass title. I can't deny it. That's a funny ass title. So bam, shout out to my man Bombs Away. He recommended this shit, y'all. So without further ado, roll that beautiful footage.
Pretty baby, just can't wait for you to come on home. Been waiting hours to tell you something you should know. I love you more than life itself, and girl, you should come back. I want you here right now, just sucking on my ball sack. Where you gotta go, why you gotta do things that don't involve my balls in your mouth? Who you gotta meet, what could possibly be more important than putting my balls in your mouth? Oh, baby, should be sucking on my ball sack. Yeah. Should be sucking on my ball sack. Baby, get off the phone. My nuts are all alone. Stop watching the TV. I want you over me. Just thinking about you, baby, makes my heart start to throb. Not too high or low, don't wanna blow a rim job. I see you made me dinner. Well, at least I won't get thinner. It's not that I'm not thankful. Just wish you did it with a mouthful. I'm a tasty, ready, salted, kinda sweaty nut. It's not like I'm asking to put it inside of your butt. I think I made it quite clear that I don't want you doing anything without my balls in your mouth. Awake and sleep, tired or unconscious. Gonna put my balls in your mouth. Should be sucking on my ball sack. Yeah. Ow. be sucking on my ballsack. One step left and one to the right. Do the hand swipe, then bring it back tight. Lean up north, then lean back south. Get on your knees and put my balls in your mouth. What you think you're doing, bringing me presents on my birthday? You should be sucking on my ballsack. Stop wasting time telling me about your day. You should be sucking on my ballsack. Baby, 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 baby. I just want you on my ballsack. Yeah, love my ballsack. Where you gotta go, where you gotta do things you don't know about my balls in your mouth. Who you gotta meet, what could possibly be more important than putting my balls in your mouth? I think you made it quite clear that I don't want you doing anything without my balls in your mouth. Awake, you sleep, tired, or unconscious, gotta put my balls in your mouth.
Shit. Yo, that is probably, I never, ever, ever in my life heard of this dude. Y'all, this is probably the funniest, smartest, cleverest, most disturbing song I've heard probably all 2018. I'm just saying. Bro, this shit was absolutely weird. Y'all, I'm giving this shit a 10 out of 10. This shit was funny as hell, bro. I wasn't expecting it. You know, I thought it was going to be like some kind of like diss track or like, you know, just like some, you know, something to haters or something like that. But this shit just threw me off, bro. This shit was funny. Bombs, shout out to you for this shit, bro. This shit was hilarious. Now, for the next 15 seconds, I'm about to tell y'all some shit that's X-rated. So if you're under 10, I advise you to slide on 15 seconds past this. So, if y'all have never, ever had your balls sucked by your wife, woman, girlfriend, your side chick, your main chick, your other chick, your girlfriend's girlfriend chick, you know what I'm saying? I advise you to get your balls sucked today. That shit is amazing. You ever, you know what I'm saying? If you ever blasted off from just a regular blowjob, you gonna super duper blast off from balls in your mouth, you know what I'm saying, with her balls in your mouth. I'm just being real. Y'all forgive me if I, you know what I'm saying, if it was a little extra, you know, but sometimes it just need to be said. I'm just saying, y'all, it is what it is. But like I said, y'all boys, next. Alright, y'all, so last but not least in this joint, it's gonna be D-Lo of Cottonmouth Kings. He did the Chris Brown Look At Me remix. So I forgot who recommended this shit, but just post that down below. So all right, my boys, roll that. Beautiful footage.
Chirp, chirp. Damn, that was dope. I'm gonna do a D-Luck version of this video. My style. Put that shit straight up on YouTube, watch me.
Man, I don't even see how you can hate on our weed. We got the bomb. Leg out. Y'all know what up? Let me do it like this. Let me light this flip. The cop mouth way to the place with nut. Let me smoke this hit. Let me eat this beat like a barbecue rib. Homie, don't trip. Let me bleed this big. Let me empty this lip as the back of another rib. Is this all it took to get you on my motherfucking dick? Huh? Talk about it. Be about it. After that shit, I bet you don't doubt it. Know about it. Flow about it. Spit that shit. Make people cut around there. I know that you know I got that shit that make bitches ride dick. Look at me now, look at me now. Oh, oh, oh. I'm rolling papers. Look at me now, oh, look at me now. Yeah.
Higher than a motherfucker.
I smoked the bomb and shit. Always got that sex sitting on my hip. I took the chronic, bitch. That Cali, we hold it up like this. I packed the bomb a day. That killer guy slided up hip wigs. Fill my lungs with it, now listen to my D-Lo script. Buddy got the bomb, don't trip, you know it, I'm Stone Town legit. Got all the fine ladies on my dick, and now it's time to blow it. Let's go! Here we go again, need a run, say friend, then a rant and a beat from beginning to the end. Need to know what it is, thing, everybody know my name. Need to roll up the weed, this is low from the kings. When I toke on the green, I'ma say what I mean. I'ma do what I do like a dragon blow steam. I'ma keep me, dollar bills on my feet. I'ma put it in my pocket, money hungry, my beat. Eat this
food when it's on my plate. Pepper chase this cake, stay great like lakes. Smash these grapes, taking out you fakes. Feel my safe for Ben Franklin's face. D double dance when I bash on the mask. Got a little bit of this, got a little bit of that. When it's in my hand, gotta roll up by the grand. Now my eyes are lower, blind as a pan. I like Superman, I be flying through the air. Hanging out on the flat like a California bed. Looking down on my land, people looking at my kids. Making grams when I look, get paid for the way. Your style look a pin like a piece to a plum. Like a rich versus bond, drinking vodka with the rum. You can walk, come a run to the mall, spend a hundred in the bank in my wallet. Drop a ton. Money, 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 gotta get it. Spending money, 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 money. Other time, get money when the money's in my mind. Gotta get another funny, making money with the rhyme. Plenty money, dummy. Money, 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 gotta get it. Spending money, 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 money. Other time, get money when the money's in my mind. Gotta get another funny, making money with the rhyme. Plenty money, dummy. Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh, I'm rolling papers. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Yeah. Higher than a mother. Man, fuck these bitch ass snitches. How y'all doing? I smoke doobies. I'm a nuisance. I go stupid. I go dumb like the Three Stooges. I don't eat sushi. I'm the shit. No, I'm pollution. No substitution. Got a bitch that plays in movies. I'm my jacuzzi. Pussy juicy. I never give a fuck about a snitch or a bitch. I'ma dance all day when I do it like this. When I rock to the beat, everybody wanna peep. Gotta let them all know that I got Mal King. This my shit, so it's gonna be talking pretty big, the Suburban King. Don't get loud, cause you know what I did. I put it on the map back in 96. We smoked that bomb and shit, always got that sex sitting on my head. Pack another rip, try to take another trip. We spaceship ride, I'm shotgun, bitch. Do it like this, I do it like what? I'm in the beat, I'm a fucking in the butt. Talk that shit, I walk the walk. I see my logo on your block, and I keep it high. Then I got my spot, and I smoke my pot, and I do it right. Then I grab this light, I'm a flame your pipe. Rock this mic, I'll kick your ass. Put it to bed, I'll put it to sleep. These white boys are throwing up the kings. It's not white trash, we keeping grass. It's like that roller Hummer and LR3. Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh, I'm rolling papers. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Yeah. Higher than a motherfucker. Okay. Okay. Is that right? I'm higher than a motherfucker.
Damn. All them goddamn joints. That's funny. That's funny, y'all. Man. Yo, shout out to the Cottonmouth Kings, bro. Y'all stay up, man. Bro, I used to fuck with Cottonmouth Kings so heavy, y'all. Man, bro. I'm trying to think of the song they did with Tech N9ne. It started off with Tech N9ne. He was like, Caribou Lou, son of the Stupid Two. It was something like that. I can't remember. It's been so long. And you know, then they come on the chorus like, hey there, home girl. Hey, what's up? Hey, it was something. If y'all know what song I'm talking about, post it down below, bro. I cannot think of the name of it, bro. That was my shit. Man, but y'all, D-Lo snapped on this shit, man. Like I said, I mean, that's for everybody who thought my dude couldn't rap, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, Cottonmouth Kings, definitely underrated. So slept on, bro. Like, it ain't even funny. Y'all, I'm about to give this shit a 10 out of 10. Y'all know the bait. But like I said, guys, I'm about to wrap this up, man, and I hope y'all enjoyed this. And if you did, make sure you slap that like button and also subscribe.
Savage!
You're new. It's your boy, Khalid Frost. Y'all's with the most. I appreciate y'all. Frost Nation. Real, man. Y'all, bro, y'all some real ones, bro. I'ma see y'all in the next one, man. Y'all be easy. Peace.